I just shot a buck. I'm pretty sure I hit him. He stumbled pretty good. Oh, what a rush, baby. Check the camera, see if I hit it. Whitetail record.
After seeing what the arrow looked like and that there was no blood around it, I thought for sure that I did not hit it. And I was all down the dumps, and my uncle, he didn't think I hit it, and went to my buddy's house and put the video on the computer, and we could see a little hole appear right after I released. So that makes me think that I definitely did hit it, but we still did not find any blood or anything. So very curious to see if that deer's alive. We'll have to check our cameras in the next couple of weeks and see what happens. Here's a picture.
November 9th, we're at the farm again. We set up this tree stand about 2 weeks ago. Sat in here on Tuesday, it's about 5 ago.
The day's finally here, baby. Opening day. Came back from eating last night. Nice buck sitting right in the field, so hopefully he shows himself so I can pop him. Whitetail records, baby.
It's about 8 o'clock, opening morning. Haven't heard many shots, but they've started to pick up quite a bit. Fog is real bad. I can finally see across the field. I couldn't all morning, so not expecting to see anything through the field until later this afternoon, so that really wasn't a problem. But stick with us. Hopefully we can put one down. Whitetail records.
He's down.
Yeah. Grandpa just shot a buck.
He maybe ran here to those trees that go up there.
Yeah.
About that far. He didn't go that far.
We're all packed up for the holiday hunt. It's January 3rd. Going down to the farm with Brennan and Ross. Hopefully we see some deer. Pluck a couple does down and then come back with some meat for college. Whitetail Wreckers, baby.
Alright, we're all set up here at the farm. First hunt of 2013. It's the holiday hunt. We have Brennan and Ross here. Brennan's third or fourth time here on the heartland. Seen a lot of deer. Ross's first time. It's just like opening weekend. We can shoot whatever. We got a bunch of tags to fill. Tracks everywhere. Tough to get in here. Got my camera arm set up and can see forever. So we'll see what we can get. Whitetail Wreckers. I just shot a buck, pretty sure it was a half rack. Fell down about 40 yards from me. Brennan had to have seen it fall down. I know it's dead, baby. Whitetail Wreckers, I'm not sure if I got it on camera, but it was right here. Stared at me for about, it heard me. But I was gonna shoot it right through the rib cage. Did it fall? It was a half rack buck, I think. It was a buck. I'm pretty sure it fell. I saw it fall, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it fell. I can't see any blood really right here. But, no, oh my god, I see blood, Brennan. I see a shitload of blood. Oh my god, Brennan, yeah, fuck yes. No fucking shit, Brennan. There's blood fucking everywhere. Oh my fucking god. So fucking happy right now. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Just watch the tape. Oh yeah, I hit him good. There. Now that I look down here, you can see blood along the trail. He tried running over in the corn. Brennan said he saw him, but didn't see him fall, but I saw it from here. I was gonna take another shot, but
it was not moving well. I'm pretty sure I saw him fall, so we're gonna wait till the end. Hopefully somebody comes over in the field for Brennan or us.